A lot of people have a negative opinion of algae and aquatic plant samples and related organisms. There is no typical day. Out of the lab by 6 o'clock, we're in the streams, the fields, we're collecting samples.
So for different types of algae, you use different equipment. One of them is called an easy bake oven pan. You can see the algae growing on the plants here. Add a little water to this. Yeah, so algae will grow everywhere. They'll grow in your ponds, and they're really, say, pretty under the microscope, and they're easy to collect. It's highly technical. Throw it in the water. Pull it out of the water. In this, you'll see euglenoids, dinoflagellates, probably some blue-greens, but mostly euglenoids at this time of year. And there's my sample.
I do not like to sit still, and my job doesn't let me sit still. There's always a question to be answered. There's always work to be done. I'm just all over the place. We just travel, and you know, algae's all around the state, and if we're gonna have to look at it, we have to go all around the state to find it.
The shoreline's a lot shallower here. The other one I could throw my net and get samples. For this one, I'll have to wander out in the water a little bit. One of the coolest things about being a biologist is you get cool boots.
You want to look at the algae to make sure you know what organisms are there, because some of the blue-greens can produce toxins and cause liver and kidney damage.
I can look at the organisms in this jar and tell you what kind of environment, whether it's nutrient-rich, whether it's tannic, whether it's black water, whether it's clear water, whether there's no nutrients. The algae can tell me all that.
The cool thing about algae is the way they look. It is a beautiful little world underneath a microscope. They're just some of the most beautiful organisms. They're so beneficial. The oxygen they produce and the nutrients they sequester and the food they produce. They're one of the best organisms on Earth, okay? Taxonomy is not a flamboyant profession. And so it takes a unique character probably to enjoy algae and be able to be a taxonomist. I want to make sure that I'm doing something that benefits people. And working with the state agency, I've got some great colleagues and co-workers. We've got a good mission.